you getting into cross country? Like, is it because you want to explore yourself? Ki no, you're gonna stop street bike freestyle. It's just like a passion thing, and you're not gonna pursue it ahead.
So I'll tell you the reality of street bike freestyle in the world. So like for cross country racing, for two wheelers, four wheelers, and all the other extreme sport that exist on any kind of engine, we have called FIM. That's the main federation that runs around, that is like the main world governing body for motorsports and all the other extreme sports in two-wheelers and four-wheelers. So for stunt riding, we do not have any of that. We just do not have any of that, unfortunately. And jab world mein nahi hai, toh India mein kaise hoga? Now you know where I'm stuck and why I was so mentally tortured ki kya karu ki na kya karu, like what do I do? Oh. Passion riding hai, skill waste nahi karna hai. I still want to do and make the most out of my skills. So now I can see ki India mein motorsports is growing, brands are coming in, and we have two major brands doing this in India. And I don't believe in just being hired as an athlete in any company for being a race athlete. So I'm improving my skills and I want to compete with the
what
boys.
What company are you talking about? I
don't want to make it controversial. Yeah.
Okay. Is it an energy drink?
So as we have FMSCI for India, Federation of Motorsports.
You were
India.
Also planning to bring an own federation for street bike, right?
I cannot bring...
Like you were planning to create one, I think. So I've seen since some of your interview.
Yeah. I was working on that. And I thought, wo create karke, I can start creating at least India level pe stunt competitions and stuff. But baad mein realize hua, there is no unity in stunt riding or freestyle because log usko entertainment jaise kar rahe hain. There are men still out there saying that be professional. Unhone apna aapka naam, like now... It's not just about changing your name ki I am a stunt rider or I'm a freestyle athlete. You need to change your ethics. You need to change the way you work and the way you perceive things and the way you do it. So, unhone sirf apna naam badla, like the men I'm talking about, everyone. It includes everyone. It just became ki now it's a fancier word for them, but these men still do stunts on the road. Like in public. And jab unity nahi hai, toh how will the field grow? And me being alone, a woman upar se in a male-dominating society, I cannot fight all of them. So it's better to smart than fighting off these people and burning myself off. Did a smart move and moved out again. If a person is into adventure sports or anything else, if a person is not scared, and I'm not talking about speed, and I'm talking about dangerous situations. If a person can handle that, you can handle stunt riding like... a piece of cake. Because what we do in stunt riding initially also, it's like I'm popping a wheelie. For any other people, if you pop a wheelie, they'll leave the bike and go. Like there are other way bikes, bike goes other way. And happens with every human being who starts doing wheelies or even for the fact anything.
Oh yeah, so, you did the wheelie on the first time you tried. I just remembered. You tried wheelie or stoppies and you could do it on that day itself, right? Oh yeah.
Yeah, I could do it without any training. It was just that I practiced so much in my mind seeing that Sara girl. I'm like, oh, I have to do this. I mean, I analyze and I try to figure things out, everything in my head before I just do it. And when I did it for the first time in real, it felt like, oh, I did it like that. And it just happened.
That's very important. Bahut bar aisa hota hai. If you can analyze and if you can look at it before you attempt it, it usually happens. But yeah, okay, you can tell us about your movie. Your movie is coming.
Oh yeah. I still cannot believe that. But yeah, we are doing that. Like
there's a movie coming on you. Okay, let's go.
This idea movie ka toh, there's this, so I met this guy during my Ladakh ride. The second ride I did, where I led a group of 80 women.
10 more women.
15 I did alone and 2016 I rode with 10 more women and all that. So there was a bunch of people shooting and all that crew. So I made friends with all of them. I mean, most of them. And there was this one guy so passionate. He got so pumped up knowing my general story. We just generally became friends, how we meet people on the journey in life. He was like, hum karenge, hum karenge. So when he actually came up with a contract in my hand, I was so shocked and so surprised that we are really doing this. Because I wanted my रीच आउट टू ऑडियंस एटलीस्ट इन इंडिया, बिकॉज हमारे इंडियन सोसाइटी में लड़कियों को यू नो कैसे रखा जाता है. आई मीन वी आर इन अ मेल सोसाइटी डोमिनेटिंग फील्ड इवन एज अ जनरल ह्यूमन बीइंग जस्ट लिविंग इन द सोसाइटी, फॉरगेट डूइंग समथिंग एक्सट्रीम. सो दैट काइंड ऑफ स्टोरी ही वांट्स टू ही यूज्ड टू से कि तेरे स्टोरी पे तो मूवी बननी चाहिए. एंड फिर लेटर इज लाइक तेरी उस पे स्टोरी पे मूवी बनाऊंगा मैं. देन ही गेव मी अ स्टेटमेंट कि मेरा पहला फीचर मूवी विल बी योर फीचर स्टोरी, अ बायोपिक. आई वाज लाइक ये क्या बड़ी बड़ी बातें कर रहे हैं. आई वाज लाइक जब होगा ना तब हम बात करते हैं. तो बोलता है हाँ ठीक है. तो एक्चुअली हमने 2 साल पहले पेपर साइन किया एंड देन वी स्टार्टेड वर्किंग ऑन दैट मूवी. तो 2 साल 1.5 साल पहले, सो दैट वी स्टार्ट फिगरिंग आउट द स्टोरी. लाइक it takes time because he needs to talk to all the people involved in my life around and understand their character and everything to build things. Movie mere life pe I never thought, honestly. I won't deny the fact.
Damn.
Still unbelievable.
Twist aane wala hai. Is the cast decided?
Nahin, abhi cast yehi time mein sirf cast final ho raha hai, and as soon as the cast is finalized and hamara second press release aayega. Abhi first press release aaya tha right after my birthday. So that was just the announcement. So the title of the movie is Anam, my name.
Yeah, I know. I've seen the title. I've seen the article.
I love my name. I'm super obsessed. But the main thing will start when me, Som, the director, and the cast is finalized. So then we three will start putting things out there.
Damn.
It's still unbelievable. I mean, when the name was released and when the news was published by PR and all that, I had a different butterfly feeling which people talk about when you fall in love and all that. Wo mere sath tab ho raha tha. And usually that happens when I'm on the bike. This is magic, like some different feeling only all together of your dream coming to life step by step. Huh. I am doing all the writing in my own movie. There's no body double.
Okay.
Stunts hai kya word? Basically, it's like हमने जो खतरों के खिलाड़ी टाइप देखते हैं ना, जंपिंग फ्रॉम इधर से उधर एंड देन पल्सर मेनिया, स्टंट मेनिया, बाइक लेके रोप बांध के इस बिल्डिंग से उधर, दैट इज एक्चुअल स्टंट्स. दीज व्हीलीज एंड स्टॉपीज दे आर नॉट स्टंट्स, दे आर वेरी कैलकुलेटेड. एनीथिंग यू डू व्हिच यू नो इसका कॉन्सिक्वेंसेस क्या होगा, वेर यू लैंड अप, वेर यू डू, इट्स अ स्पोर्ट, इट्स नॉट स्टंट.
या एंड दीज स्पीड बाइक फ्रीस्टाइल कॉम्पिटिशंस आर क्रेजी. लाइक आई वाज गोइंग थ्रू द यूट्यूब वीडियोस एंड स्टफ, लाइक वो लोग गिरते भी है तो दे जस्ट गेट, इट्स लाइक नॉर्मल थिंग, वापस उठो. देयर इज अ टाइम लिमिट, 30 सेकंड्स का, 60 सेकंड्स का, यू नीड टू शैम. देयर इज
हाउ आई एम टेकिंग थिंग्स इन इंडिया, लाइक इन टर्म्स ऑफ मोटरसाइकलिंग इज स्ट्रीट बाइक फ्रीस्टाइल इज समथिंग दैट आई स्टार्टेड विद एंड आई मे बी नॉट टेक डूइंग इट एज प्रोफेशन इन द सेंस, मे बी आई एम नॉट डूइंग कॉम्पिटिशंस, मे बी आई एम नॉट डूइंग स्टंट शोज. But I'll always continue my riding to, you know, keep up my skill level because that is where I learned everything from. And because of stunt riding, I have developed all these skills that I was able to even ride those 3 grueling days in the desert. I had stamina, I had patience, I could crash and pick up my bike except in the dunes and so many other things. And it just feels so confident on the bike. Honestly, now I feel like I need a bigger bike to race in the desert. Like at 252 less, I need a bigger bike. Like I am confident, and that race was very life changing. This race also, because despite 100 challenges, as I told you, when I finished the race, it was a different accomplishment. Because apparently, abhi tak in history of India, forget being just part of the race or finishing the race in the competition, कोई भी लड़की ये रेस चला भी नहीं पाई है. एट फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट पहला दिन नहीं खत्म कर पाई है. इमेजिन, सो इट्स अ ह्यूज अचीवमेंट फॉर मी. ह्यूज, लोग कंसिडर करे ना करे, आई एम वेरी प्राउड ऑफ माई सेल्फ. आई एम वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट ऑन माई स्किल्स एंड नाउ आई नो ऑल आई नीड इज जस्ट सपोर्ट टू ग्रो इन दिस फील्ड.
मैन यू गोना डू इट मैन. मैं काफी ज्यादा मतलब पॉजिटिव है. इट्स गोना हैपन. ऑल ऑफ विशेस आर विद यू. दैट्स इट फ्रॉम अस. इट वाज एन अमेजिंग पॉडकास्ट. बहुत ज्यादा मजा आएगा.
आई थिंक दीस थिंग्स आर क्वाइट अननोन टू पीपल एंड व्हाट पीपल ओनली सी फ्रॉम पीपल लाइक अस इज जस्ट द सक्सेस स्टोरी, जस्ट द हैप्पी स्टोरीज एंड नोबडी टॉक्स अबाउट द स्ट्रगल. सो दैट इज द होल पर्पस, दैट पीपल शुड अंडरस्टैंड अदर साइड ऑफ द लाइफस्टाइल एज वेल.
Yes, and that's it. That's the main motive, having a candid conversation. मैंने पहले ही बोला था, like जो हमने first time phone पे बात किया था, and you were like, What
I believe that happening on social media is women in general. What I see Instagram, but maybe explore pe jaati ho, to all I see is women with less clothes, and they are like booming because we cannot help. Majority is men, and they like watching women with less clothes. Can't deny the fact. So, up now, what is happening is women in motorcycling. I have been seeing is mostly they are posing their own picture. Like it's a strategy. Maine khud bhi test karke dekha yaar. If I pose a photo, if I pose a picture. Post a picture with posing on the bike. I get more likes because my face is visible. That is how Instagram works. And when I post a picture, when I'm doing a wheelie, I get half the likes that I get on my face, or even lesser than that. Yeah, I can show you statistics. So, I know that, but it doesn't work that way. So, I'm not blaming people, but everyone wants to grow on Instagram and everyone wants rapid growth and all that, while they keep forgetting that my Instagram is not live. Social media is not live. You need to disconnect yourself with all these external factors, which are add-on, but these cannot be life. You need to develop your own skills. You need to have knowledge of whatever you're doing. So women get into that and just statistics, maine bataya. I think all the women in the country, they have done that. And everyone wants हमारे फोटो पे ज्यादा लाइक आने चाहिए, हमारे फोटो का रीच ज्यादा होना चाहिए, ज्यादा लोग सेव करें, ज्यादा लोग एक दूसरे को भेजे, बात करें, सो दैट अकाउंट ग्रो हो. एंड फॉर मी ऑनेस्टली आई एम जस्ट नॉट दैट ऑफ पर्सन, एज यू कैन सी नाउ. मुझे इतना पुश कर करके माई फ्रेंड्स हु आर वर्किंग इन मैनेजमेंट कंपनीज, हु आर हैंडलिंग एथलीट्स एंड सेलिब्रिटीज एंड ऑल, वो पुश कर करके बोलते हैं या यू आर वर्किंग आउट, या यू आर डूइंग एडवेंचर स्पोर्ट्स, व्हाई डोंट यू स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट. एंड सिंस आई एम एसोसिएटेड विद गोप्रो, मैं थोड़ा ये साइड ऑफ माई सेल्फ आई हैव स्टार्टेड एक्सप्लोरिंग. नहीं तो इफ यू गो बैक यू विल ओनली सी मी, माई बाइक एंड माई हेलमेट, यू विल नेवर सी माई फेस. सो आई एम ट्राइंग नॉट टू गेट इन द फ्लो एंड आई ट्राई नॉट टू लूज माई आइडेंटिटी बिकॉज ऑफ अ करंट trend which is temporary. Nor I believe that, and I believe that one should only be judged as an individual, as you, just because I'm known for motorcycle to mujhe motorcycling ke liye judge karo, right? Not because my Instagram profile has this number, not because my YouTube has millions of followers or not, XYZ. Yeah, this has become a really huge thing right now in our country. God save us. This generation. I don't know, seriously, brands just do not understand, because brands are working with agencies. Agencies do not understand that they are clients too. Unke liye number and audience is all that matters, and wo aata hai jab tum apni shakal dikhate ho ya apni body dikhate ho. This is as simple. I'm just being quite honest here, and because I have noticed that. Mera yoga photo dekho, video that I uploaded, reel, it has like 25-26k of viewership. 25-26. Whereas I have put up a wheelie wala, usme sirf 14-15,000 hai. I'm doing skills, I'm doing something that no one in India can do. But that is half of the reach that decides. So it's just an app. How can you decide your own worth being on an app which human made and it works on certain algorithm? I do not do that. I just do not believe in all that. Even though I have 50k followers and I know people who follow me, why do they follow me? Not because I'm famous, not because I'm whatever, because I try to be as real as possible on social medias, and I share my struggles also. If you notice and read my posts, there are struggling posts also, there are posts where I'm mentally disturbed also, there are posts where I'm irritated also. Like, I put it out there. I just try to be as real as possible as I am in my real life. But what I show on Instagram is only a bit of, I try to, because I don't think people can handle me if I show myself out there. Everybody's all messed up in their own world, but I want to keep things real. And logo ko nahi lagna chahiye ki are ghar ko chhod dena is a good thing. Bhai, ghar mat chhodo, ghar wale bahut important hote hain. Like, yeah, I do feel like many a times that sometimes you just don't get along with anyone and you're in a phase where nobody understands you, and then you're like, ghar wale hi hote to sahi tha. That happens, but majboori hai meri, like उन्होंने भी चूज किया टू लीव मी, एंड आई आल्सो कुडंट रियली हेल्प इट, इट वाज देयर चॉइस.
मूवी आ रही है, अभी होने वाला है, मूवी के टाइम में तो साथ में मिलेंगे.
हां, मतलब आई कीप मीटिंग देम, अभी वो सब रहता है, बट फैमिली ऑल्सो, आई मीन everyone says, and I read quotes, I read everything and everywhere is there. If you have a roof on top, if you have food to eat, and if you have a family, then you are rich. It's bullshit. It's bullshit. I am more of a person who follows my passion. I do not believe in anything else.
Exactly. And you have your bike in the end.
Yeah. And I'm not someone who tries to cover things up by riding, and I try to hide my feelings and all that. Now I try fight with them and deal with it. Like, yeah, dealing is way better than, you know, hiding
exactly
behind
things. Yeah. Okay. That was amazing. But yes, thank you so much, Aman. I hope Anam Aman kya bol raha hu mera Aman.
Bhagwan.
Vakt badal diya, jazbaat badal diye, zindagi badal di.
I'm so sorry. Dude, I'm so sorry.
याँ ही रहेगा यहाँ, मेरी नाम मूवी का ही तुम बदल दो यार.
But yeah, Anam, thank you so much, Anam, and I really appreciate you coming in and you sharing so much, and I hope ki you enjoyed.
I had super fun.
और क्या बोलूँ मैं? Now it's proper.
I'm
so sorry, but मैं क्या कर सकता हूँ? बट ऐसा मत बोलो, मुझे नींद आ जाएगा ऐसा बोल बोल के. शिट.
ओके, आर वी रिकॉर्डिंग नाउ?
या या, वी आर रिकॉर्डिंग. सब कुछ रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है, मेरा डार्क सर्कल्स रिकॉर्ड, सब कुछ रिकॉर्ड हो रहा है.
बट आई टेल यू वन थिंग आई हैव सीन इन माय लाइफ, मतलब ये सब तो, मतलब क्या ही बोलूं, लाइफ में इतना झेल लिया, ये सब तो कुछ नहीं. सो व्हाट आई हैव दिस माइंडसेट, लाइक नो मैटर हाउ डिफिकल्ट थिंग्स गेट, इवन फॉर स्मॉल स्मॉल वर्क, एट द एंड ऑफ द डे आई ऑलवेज सी दैट इट्स ऑलवेज वर्थ इट.
Oh.
Worth the time, worth the efforts. Pata nahi, I'm so positive, way too much, no?